केन्द्रीय सरकारे ग्रामीण क्षेत्र दरिद्र लोकसकलर कल्याण और विकासर भेटी शक्तिशाली करिबले एखन व्यापक आँचनि हातत लैछे। गरीब कल्याण रोजगार अभियान नामर एई आँचनिखन 20 जून तारिखे प्रधानमंत्री नरेन्द्र मोदी आनुष्ठानिकभावे उद्बोधन करिब। बिहारर खागुरियार परा शुभारम्भ करा हब एई आँचनिखन। आँचनिखन ग्रामांचलर विकास साधनत सहायक होवार उपरिओ गरीब प्रव्रजनकारी श्रमिकर बाबे बहु सुविधार पथ उन्मोचन करिब बुलि केन्द्रीय वित्तमंत्री निर्मला सीतारमणे आजि नतुन दिल्लीत एखन संवादमेलत सदरी करे।
I'm quite honored to come here to present some details. It's almost a, as it is called, a curtain raiser on a very important abhiyan which the Prime Minister is launching on the 20th. 116 districts. Now, in those districts, both state and the central government have very meticulously mapped the skills of these people, skill sets, whether they are totally unskilled or partly skilled, largely those who have worked in construction and such areas in urban centers where they were, and so on. So they have reached, some mapping of their skill sets have been done. Now, what this abhiyan, which the Prime Minister will be launching from the Khagaria district in Bihar on 20th, will do is now within 125 days, nearly 25 schemes of the government are all going to be brought together, and within those 125 days, we shall reach saturation levels for those, each of those schemes. So if it was a Jal Jeevan mission, or if it was anything to do with, you know, laying of Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana, or building Awas Yojana, and so on. Awas Yojana, which gives houses for the poor, but if there are activities related to that which requires labor component, they will also be brought. Like that, there are 25 works of Government of India in which all the 25 being brought together for those districts where we have identified this number of Shramik who have gone back. Everyone who needs the assignment will be given the jobs, and under the 25 different works, the objectives which have to be achieved will be achieved using the Shramik who are there, having returned from different parts of the country.